Subscribe the channel Prostech and press the bell icon to get latest technology videos once we release. More importantly, the subscription to the channel is completely free. Friends, so starting with the Huawei Y9 2019 device, it runs Android 8.1 Oreo and powered by a high-silicon Kirin 710 processor with 2.2 GHz octa-core and GPU Mali G51 MP4. Whereas Vivo V11 Pro runs Android 8.1 Oreo and powered by Qualcomm Snapdragon 660 processor with 2.2 GHz octa-core with GPU Adreno 512. Moving on to display, then Huawei Y9 2019 is 6.5 inches device with IPS LCD display and notch design with resolution of 2340 by 1080 pixels and 396 ppi pixels density that comes with EMUI 8.2 interface. Whereas Vivo V11 Pro is 6.41 inches device with Super AMOLED FHD Plus display having resolution 2340 by 1080 pixels and 402 ppi pixels density. Friends, this phone comes with 2.5D glass body with plastic frame and also comes with FunTouch OS 4.5. Talking about the internal memory, then Huawei Y9 is available in 64GB with 4GB RAM and also supported by microSD up to 400GB. Friends, as far as concerned about colors for this device, then it is produced in midnight black, sapphire blue and aurora purple colors. Moving on to Vivo V11 Pro, it is available in 128GB of primary storage with 6GB RAM and also supports microSD up to 256GB that can be used as dedicated memory slot. Friends, as far as concerned about device colors, then it is produced in only Starry Night and Dazzling Gold colors. If we talk about the dimension of Huawei Y9 2019, it measures 162.4 by 77.1 by 8.1mm of height, width and thickness and 173 grams of weight with dual hybrid nano SIM option. Whereas dimension of Vivo V11 Pro, it measures 157.9 by 75 by 7.9mm of height, width and thickness and 156 grams of weight with dual nano SIM option. About the camera, then Huawei Y9 2019 comes with dual 16 megapixels plus 2 megapixels primary cameras with 2.0 and 2.4 apertures respectively with PTAF and LED flash. You can also have depth sensor, panorama and HDR features as well. It can shoot out videos of 1080p at 30 frames per second. Huawei Y9 2019 also equipped with dual 13 megapixels with 1.8 aperture and 2 megapixels with 2.2 apertures front camera for selfie shootout with 1080p recording at 30 frames per second and HDR. Moving on to primary camera of Vivo V11 Pro, it comes with 12 megapixels plus 5 megapixels dual rear cameras having aperture 1.8 and 2.4 respectively with dual pixel PDAF and LED flash. You can also find AI scene recognition, AI face beauty, panorama, bokeh effect, HDR, slow and time lapse photography. It shoot out videos of 1080p at 30 frames per second and also equipped with 25 megapixels selfie shooter front camera with HDR. Friends, in Huawei Y9, fingerprint scanner is placed on the back panel of the phone. It comes with different sensors like ambient light sensor, digital compass, proximity, gravity sensor and gyro sensors. This phone comes with Wi-Fi, dual band, Wi-Fi direct hotspot, Bluetooth, GPS and micro USB 2.0. This phone is also powered by 4000 mAh non-removable battery as well. Whereas a Vivo V11 comes with in-display fingerprint sensor with eCampus, ambient light sensor, accelerometer and proximity sensors. This phone comes with Wi-Fi, dual band, Wi-Fi direct hotspot, Bluetooth, GPS, FM radio, fast battery charging, micro USB 2.0 and USB on the go. This phone is also powered by 3400 mAh non-removable battery as well. So that was the quick comparison of both smartphones. You can also check further details in the description below. What do you think about these smartphones? Do let us know in the comments section below. I hope you liked this video and don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe the channel. Thanks for watching.